Sita Lakshmi Srinivasan to come over the stage and give away the trophies.
Fabulous performance, it have been proved that our school had got splendid talents and it is praiseworthy. There is an end to everything, but we believe that for every conclusion there is new beginning. Thus, to conclude for today, I request our Vice Principal Sir, Mr. Muthuvijayan, to deliver a vote of thanks.
இறுதியாக நன்றியுரை நல்க உயர் திரு ஜி முத்துவிஜயன் துணை முதல்வர் ஐயா அவர்களை அன்புடன் அழைக்கிறோம்.
On behalf of school management, I would like to propose the vote of thanks to each and everyone who have contributed for the overwhelming success of today's program. I should first thank the chief guest, Mr. V. Srinivasan, former deputy director and chief controller, Professor Satish Dhawan, scientist Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, who is, in spite of his busy schedule, accepted our invitation and has came here to this program. Our heartfelt thanks to you for your valuable speech, sir. I extend grateful thanks to our guest of honor, Mr. Sita Lakshmi Srinivasan, our beloved chairman through Karpanan sir, respectful secretary through Kettimuthu sir, Sri Venkatachalam sir, chairman Sri Venkateshwara High Tech Engineering College, through Jyothilingam sir, director Sri Venkateshwara International Schools, and all our directors for making it convenient to attend our program. I also extend my sincere thanks to all parents for their excellent cooperation. We shall remember their contribution in allowing and encouraging their wards to participate in the program and making it grand success. I owe my heartfelt thanks to our organizers of this program who have planned this program with meticulous care and made selfless effort to make it a unique one. Any program cannot achieve success without imparting sufficient training to the students. The wonderful songs and the colorful item of our show reveals us to how much our choreographers and beloved teachers have put in their tireless efforts day and night in imparting perfect training to the students. My thanks also go to the members of print and electronic media who have always cooperated to attend our programs to wider coverage. The appropriate lighting, sound and music system provided by Mr. Balu and company has richly enhanced the grandeur of the show, and I thank them sincerely. I shall be failing in my duty if I don't express my gratitude to the supporting staff who have contributed their share to the success of today's program. Before I conclude, I thank our principal, Mrs. Srilata, for her expert and able guidance. It is needless to say that today's program would not have been such a grand success without continuous supervision and monitoring of her. I also extend my thanks to all teaching and non-teaching staff, hostel wardens. I would also like to thank the mess members, van drivers, including every individual who supported in completing this day successfully. I once again thank everyone for their cooperation in making today so a grand success. Finally, I thank nature and God. Thank you. Thank you, sir.